sleep, Felicia. Now you are a cuckoo, flying across the river, the field. Fly, fly, fly.
Hi, Felicia.
Ben, what happened? Where is he?
You are in real Ben's dream. He's in yours, but got stuck there.
What?
He's the dreamer now, you are his subject.
Oh God, how can I wake him up?
It's simple, unlock your phone, the memory will remind him. Oh, I see, your memory is too blurry now. You must have forgot the password.
I'm afraid so. I can't remember anything about it. What's this?
Must be your projections of Ben's subconscious. He might know how to unlock it.
Okay, let me try the birthdays. Well, it's not. Here's another one. Come away, my lover, and be like a gazelle or like a young stag on the spice-laden mountains.
Song of Solomon, 8:14. Maybe it's a combination of these messages.
A combination? It looks like a riddle to me. I love riddles. Ben knows it. He must have wrapped the answer in it. Hold on. What's this? Ben, I think I got it. It's the page and line numbers. My birthday, 9 May. Page 5, line 9. It's a number, 4. Ben's birthday, 7 March. Page 3, line 7. Letter U. Song of Solomon. Word key? 4 key? What hell is this?
Looks like a passcode removal tool. Here you go.
Thank you. So, I guess I'm going to select the unlock lock screen passcode option. Whoa, wait a minute. Isn't this erase everything in the phone?
No problems. You have backups in iCloud, right?
That's right. It worked. So, I can restore everything back from iCloud backup if I want. Right, Ben?
Exactly, no doubt about that.
Gotcha, I'm running out of time, so I'm going to skip the restore.
That makes perfect sense to me, go ahead.